Skies, wide open spaces where you can breathe. Big intake of breath. Bit of a busman's holiday, really. Where's the brave hero of the British left? Jimmy, your actual client. Oh yeah, Jimmy's gone to bed. Jimmy doesn't stay up and party? Not for ages. Wants his voice to be in good shape. Feels he owes it to the people who pay their hard-earned wages to see him. Not very rock and roll. No, I suppose. I'm probably a bit more flamboyant than him these days. That's a bit pathetic, really. I hear he lives on a sheep farm now. Yeah, it's not a sheep farm anymore, though. Just a big piece of land. Big in terms of England. Not very socialistic, being a big landowner. Yeah, he has trouble with that. The rabble-rouser in him feels it's a bit wrong, really. He's afraid his daughter's growing up talking posh. What can he do? The poor bastard's rich as Croesus. All my fault, I suppose. You sound amused. You don't have any qualms like that? Qualms? Qualms? No qualms on me. I grew up posh, as a matter of fact. Went to rugby as a day boy, didn't I? Orando laborando. Footnote. I looked that up. It means, by praying, by working. It's the motto of rugby school alma mater of many British luminaries, including the great Victorian hero, Brigadier General Henry Paget Flashman, VC, KCB. KCIE. He's an ancestor of mine, on my father's side, funnily enough.